Maurice.
What a surprise. What are you doing here?
Oh, well, I came to see you.
Oh, well, come in, sit down. Let me get you some tea. When I contacted the university, they told me you were on a spiritual retreat.
You know me. Always searching for answers.
That's what makes you different from all the other Vedics I know. To you, faith is a journey.
Thank you. And one that never ends. Oh, you're a colonel now. Seems like only yesterday you were just a little girl squirming in your chair during instruction.
Judge, we didn't have any chairs at the camp. We sat on the floor.
Which was good for discipline and made me seem more imposing.
Oh, as if you needed the help. Nerys, what are the three keys to enlightenment?
And the answer?
Charity, humility, and faith.
You remember.
You were a good teacher. Without you, I'm not sure I would have survived that camp.
Brought you something.
What is it?
Welcome to Empok Nor.
Empok Nor? That's impossible.
I know it's a long way from Deep Space Nine, but this transponder allowed us to beam you here.
Those red armbands. You're members of the Pa Wraith cult?
We worship the true prophets, yes.
Why did you bring me here?
Well, that is a question best answered by the Master.
And who exactly is the Master?
I am.
Open our hearts and pray.
Don't. Dukat.
Loso.
Stay where you are. The rest of you get down on the floor. I sit down on the floor! Step aside.
No.
Enough, Nerys. Unless you're willing to kill us all.
How much they love me.